This guy's got a gun. This guy's got a gun
selfie,
up here.
Selfie.
Where are you guys?
Oh, selfie.
Over on the staircase to your right, yeah. Jeffrey.
You wanna take it in the basketball court because we're so sporty?
How about you two get a nice hectic game of ping pong going on? I'll get a nice selfie.
Now you see, wait, can we actually play ping pong? Bro, we can actually play ping pong. God, I'm starving.
I don't have any film.
Can we though? Can we actually? Hold on. What the...
He hit the
Yo,
ping pong.
Fuck away. That guy.
I don't have any film, dude.
Hey, yo, bro, fuck off. Fucking with our ping pong game. Piece of shit looking ass. Hey. Nah. I'm gonna kiss you. Because women are hot. Yeah, I am on that weird ass shit. What anime you like?
Let's go somewhere before Jeffrey gets banned.
Oh shit, I wasn't ready. I'm a little bitch, yeah, no, that's for real.
Can't see the ball.
Bro. You mean, can I have like an age rating of this guy you're talking to? I can't hear him, so.
He's like 20 something.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, he's of age.
Okay.
Harry, you gotta.
Dude, no matter how hard I try, I cannot hit this.
Yo, he's pitching you up for the hockey home. Yo, these things are actually impossible to hit.
I can't even pick it up unless I crouch most of the time.
You can. What the?
I got a ball for you. Jeffrey, get ready for him and serve.
Hold on. I have two on the ground over here.
What
are we supposed to be able to do this?
Here, I'll serve it to you. You gotta hit it back, okay?
Am I supposed to, like. Like.
What if I crouch? No! It goes
collision.
Right through your paddle, dude.
No, it has collision. Oh my god.
It does not have collision.
How do I drop this?
He got it!
I hit it!
Alright, Aaron, your turn. Let me get it.
You can slide, by the way, if you're sprinting and you hit B. You slide.
Of course. I don't even know how to do it,
yeah,
dude. This
you
feels
can
so
slide.
Weird.
What the fuck? This game's fucking weird. Free games, man.
Oh, the dartboard. No darts.
Aaron, catch.
Gotta bring your own, apparently.
Catch. You gonna catch, Aaron?
How do you even use... How do you throw stuff, dude?
Jesus Christ.
Dude,
hold on.
Decapitated you with that shit.
Yeah, why is it so fast? Hold on. What if we get some distance? Can we actually, like...
Can we actually play this?
How do you throw?
Yo! I...
You hold RT.
Oh, okay.
Or LT.
Oh, what?
I got one catch!
And then they're on the ground because he's a fucking gremlin.
Alright, squeep!
Nah, dude.
Maybe faster than
you don't know how to play Frisbee. Frisbee's supposed to be fun and teamwork building. Not, who am I gonna throw it at?
He caught one, dude.
Why are you looking up?
I don't know, man. Go get it. Let's go do something. Come on.
You want to do sports slash PvP?
Yeah, let's do sports slash
PvP. Hold on,
PvP,
the laboratory over here, Aaron, is like the whole community game made area. So.
There's paintball.
Where did you just get a gun from?
Hold on. Can I tell you? Paintball, bowling, dodgeball, stunt runner, laser tag, Rec Royale squads.
What's that one?
Disc
I gotta know.
Golf Lake.
What's Rec
Royale?
Hey guys, Royale?
Don't forget to drink your water, you know?
What do you think Rec Royale is, Nick? Squads of three battle it out on Frontier Island. Last squad standing wins.
Well, squads of three, you know? Do it. I'm ready.
Okay.
Which one? Rec Royale?
Capacity 18! So there's six teams. We gotta be the last
What is this? Is
this
a golf ball? Oh, that's a snowball! It's snowing. Go now.
Oh shit, okay. I didn't get the invite.
Go to your messages, maybe. Or we can back out and re-invite you. This dude's all camoed out.
Oh, wait, yeah, again. Game invite. Go now. Room full.
Alright, Aaron, let's get out of here.
Beautiful. I'm still loading.
You're still loading? I'm on the solid-state drive, brother, I'm sorry.
Damn. I don't have a snowball. Where the fuck did I get
game of Flag Man 128.
Sleep, go in the other room, because I don't want you on top of me.
Alright.
Okay, I gotta back out. How do I do?
You go hit start and go to red room.
Oh, go now.
Where you follow me.
Then go take a nap in the room. I don't want your feet on top of me. It makes it hard for me to do anything. Accepted your invite, but it didn't do anything.
Was it return to rec room? Jeffrey, did you see my invite when you were,
No.
Okay, how about...
How do I return to rec room?
Hit start.
Dude, like,
and just
nobody's
hit
in here anymore. It's great. It's me.
You just joined on friends?
I don't know.
No. Oh my god. When I say I didn't feed them, can you just grab the cup and it's fine.
I refuse to show my email on stream.
Huh?
I refuse to show my email on stream. That will not confirm my account yet.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be the first time it's on stream, but... Alright, did you get an invite at all?
No.
Alright, let me go back to my room then, and I'll invite you out of there. I'll invite all you guys to my room. And we'll do it like that again. People? Friends? Can't invite Aaron, but I can invite you. So. Make him a favorite, maybe? There is Jeffrey.
I got a box.
Leveled up, dude, look at that. I just, I think I deserve
I got a beanie!
Pretty, I got like a commemoration here, because you, it's a founder's fee. Probably hand that to me. If you just hit, like, whatever, I guess, like, right mouse click, it would probably put it on.
I don't want to put it on.
If you just hit throw, you just drop it. It goes into your inventory, though.
Yeah.
Hey, you want to have a little something-something? On the DL?
Can I get a little
Oh, no, hide it. Aaron can't see this.
How do we get rid of it?
I don't know, dude. No,
they put it in the trash bin.
Hey, can you join in my room? I don't think I can
invite
you.
Nick, just keep going. Just keep going.
Know.
Send you an invite, Aaron, so.
We'll never know.
If we just use my entire. We ate the cake. It's gone. Papu Vano? Or Aaron, save you a slice. Here you go, brother. You want it?
I'm stuck. I can't move.
Open your gift.
I can't move.
Good night.
Hate that.
What? You don't like that I'm sleeping?
I don't like the way your hands are, dude.
You don't sleep like that?
I'm planking? No, I don't. I thought we duped it for a minute. There you go, Aaron. Stop that. You need a hand here? Can you not open this up and move? Are you okay?
I'm dead.
Excuse me, sir. Do you want some cake?
Did you open up Red Dead? How?
I didn't.
Excuse me, sir.
What did you just say? Did you not just say Red Dead?
I did.
Are you on Red Dead?
I was for a second.
What invite did you join?
I just said join game.
You were in my game, though.
Because I couldn't move. It was like the start menu was opened.
I didn't finish it. You know how,
But it wouldn't let me do anything.
You ever have somebody come over for, like, a birthday party or whatever and just had them eat your entire cake? Did anybody else have
You had one slice, I ate every other single slice.
I leveled up and got a birthday cake and this dude ate every single slice, except one. You got that hourglass figure going on, Jeffrey?
Oh, hell yeah.
Sizzling Otter's online. There we go.
Paul Bufano Meep M is online. It's like, what the fuck is your name? It says Paul Bufano Meep M Ellipses. Like, what is your whole name?
It's Paul Bufano Meep Meep. Because he played the Roadrunner.
I can see that.
Paul Bufano.
I just opened two packages and got earrings out of both of them. Oh, now your thing says at weapon, though.
Hey, okay. For me, it still says about your sizzling otter.
I think if you relog, it'll fix it, because that's what I did.
Check hands. I really sure had to begin with, but... There we go. I don't know how you did it, but neat. What do you got there, Jeffrey?
He needs to party up. Yeah, now we're all partied up.
Okay. So I won't get a game going. What's the hottest game right now?
Wreck Royale, probably.
Armadillo Red Dead Redemption 2.
Yo.
Join in that? Hold on, there we go. Y'all get an invite?
I'm in.
Yeah, I did.
Dude, what the fuck?
Game on!
What's the best town in Red Dead? Because Armadillo's up there.
I do like Tumbleweed a lot.
Are we on the same team?
I don't know, man. I think it's PvP. Reach for this guy. I got a Magnum.
I really like Saint Denis, actually.
Knocked him? Oh, I knocked him.
I went OB. Or no, okay, that wasn't out of bounds. That
yeah,
was
no,
just,
I shot you.
You got me.
It's one shot, one kill. Also, you can ADS, by the way.
Yeah.
You hear the Western music? Oh, he's dodging.
Yes, I do.
He's dodging.
What the fuck are you guys?
You gotta find a gun, Aaron.
Yeah, it was strong.
I have two guns.
Not very hard, because I was behind.
He has two shotguns, dude. This is hot trash.
The music.
We need to play Wreck Royale, man.
I can look through more of this stuff. I just saw Red Dead and then thought
join the game.
I thought it just had to happen. I mean, Aaron was just on Red Dead, so.
Wait, where are you? I'm at the saloon. Can one of you guys come over here?
Sure. I'm coming. I had a Winchester too. It's a shotgun and a shotgun. I told Jeff to go inside, I think.
No! Why would you do that?
I didn't know it was you, I thought you were dead.
Ah! Oh. Drugsmith doing, watch out,
there's
a gun. You sniped me, dude, he booned me. Aaron, we gotta hide, dude,
these
I don't have any guns.
These houses are just empty, they didn't bother to furnish anything.
Drugsmith, help me out here, dude. There's like two guns on the map.
Yeah, there's Winchesters and there's pistols.
I can't even find another gun though. All I see is the first two I found, and that's it. Yep, he's walking around with two of them.
Dude, fucking people up. Who's got the laser gun?
Oh!
No, is it you?
Rolling Fox joined the game. Who has a whip? Somebody has a whip, dude!
Yeah, I had a whip. I wanted to show you, but Jeff fucking got me out.
I missed every shot with it. Or swing.
Oh, I got tagged.
That was me.
Dude, you're right, Jeffrey. You're right. Right around the corner. Aaron, how's it going, brother? I'm with you, dude. This team up.
I'm going back here.
There's no back way into the houses, because that's how it was inside the 1100 or the 1900s.
Shit, I only have one gun now.
Even though there is back ways into the houses in Red Dead.
Sorry, Aaron.
Some of them, at least.
He's running. You smacked him to death.
I got
a gun for you. I got a gun for you over here. Right out front, right out front.
Nick, as much as I love you, and you're my little pog champ.
Oh, I know you're good. Just you, it's you. Godspeed, Aaron. You go right, I go left.
You can jump up ladders in this game.
Knocked him. Unsafer, Nick. He's dead. I can cheer the map. I cheered the map, boys.
Dude, it's fucking impossible to shoot through windows.
The Winchester sucks. The pistol's the way to go.
I like the shotgun a lot.
Dude, the shotgun and Winchester combo is pog.
Man's getting combos over here. Dude, they got a whip. They got a whip and a gun.
Nick, I just saved your life.
No, 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 he didn't have anything. He didn't have anything, dude. I can't shoot, I can't shoot! Oh, no.
God damn it! Nick, you got my way.
Buffano.
Nick, I'm sorry.
Nope, you're trash. Sorry.
Why am I
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I just hit you from around the corner.
Need a gun. Buffano. Aaron, run. Gotcha. I'm on your roof, Jeffrey.
Somebody with a bear hand.
I got him. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Yo, fuck you.
Someone had to do you. You've been there for too long. Sorry.
Somebody and I can't strangle him.
The Winchester is nutty?
It is.
I think it has, like, bullet magnetism.
The VoIP. Oh my god, what is that guy's mic?
This Oculus Rift microphone.
Dude, it was horrible.
Sorry, Aaron. Butterfly Sammy left the game.
This game could do with about 20 more guns.
Aaron, why are you chasing me?
I'm just trying not to get
Holy
shot,
shit! Get on up here, dude. This man has three of us at gunpoint. Aaron! Oh, he has a gun! Drop it.
I got him, I got him! I took him out and I killed you! Aaron, kill him, strangle him! This is absolutely horrible.
Oh, this is the worst put together thing I've ever seen, I think.
Yes.
Where's Kobe at?
He's taunting me! He was taunting me when he shot me!
Dude, do you
no
hear
gun,
these
I
people?
Just smoked.
No, I have weak off.
I'm talking to Aaron.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't shoot. I can't shoot. Dodging weed boys.
Honestly, just get a gun and protect one of the other spawns, and you only have to worry about two guys with guns because there's only four spawns.
Aaron is me. It's not you. That's not you. That's somebody. That's George Lucas.
George Lucas.
Got him.
George Lucas, dude.
Got
Ooh,
you.
A golden Winchester. Oh, I know it's a golden
Do you hear
shotgun.
The music, by the way?
Yes.
Yes, it's great.
We can fight.
Cannot reload while dual wielding.
There's, we can, I only hear, what's it called, like, ho ho ho.
Yeah.
Right,
no,
Aaron,
every now and again,
lyrics.
You can hear it. Yeah. It's like, and then every now and again, you can hear some guys like, we can fight!
Pick him up, pick him up. Little karate chop. We can, oh, I hear it, I hear it. Fucking fart. Ow.
Sorry, Nick.
That isn't the man that's covering, you missed them. Hi, Roddy.
Dude,
funny.
I've just been
don't
in
shoot
here
me. Don't shoot me. In your window, in your window. To your left, to your right, to your right. Over here. Over here, over here. That prison jail window. There with the shotgun.
Thank you. Sorry. There's a golden shotgun in here if you want it.
Do you guys go to the window where you just killed that guy and look out of it?
It might make it over there, sure. Swift Viper. Is the movie theater over there? Nope.
Can you guys look up on the balcony of the other building?
What did you just do?
I vaulted, brother.
Do you see me?
Hold and jump.
Oh my god.
I think. Yeah, you jump in the windowsill. I don't see you, Aaron. You're like a mile away.
I'm up on the balcony.
Oh, I see you over there. We're gonna fight. Is it gone? How long is this, by the way?
I don't know.
Does it go on until people get bored?
Bro, I just ran down the center of the street with the fucking gold shotgun, lighting people up. It's just so stupid. Fight. This game is so poorly made.
Sorry, both of you guys. I got both.
There's no spawn protection. I love it.
I just picked up the whip and died. Who stole it?
It was me, and then there's a guy with double shotties in the fucking saloon.
I'll get him, where is he? Not you. Saloon. Oh, work. It's me!
You scared me.
Did you live?
No, I died. I'm coming back, though, for that shotty.
It's there, brother. Go and get this saloon guy.
I don't see your name this time.
Oh.
Yeah, they're above us. Fuck him up.
Aaron!
No! Aaron is item up.
I can't find a gun. Pistol.
Can I reload my dual wielding? How do you...
Yeah, you can't reload while dual wielding. It's whack. We can fight.
We're kind of fart.
I'm on top of the train station. Nick, oh, wait, Nick, he's to your right. He's to your right. Or now left. I'm sorry.
Got him.
There's a guy inside of that blue building.
I got the second guy. Sure. He is dead.
I got the guy in the blue building.
Do y'all want to switch games? I'm into like a different Rec Room game, not a
Yeah. No, we're not getting off of this.
This is
a masterpiece.
It's a masterpiece.
Hey, are your guns still up here in that the inn balcony?
Yeah, I just killed you thanks to it.
Oh, that's you that killed me, huh? Okay, I didn't realize.
Mm-hmm.
You killed me twice. Oh, push him, dude. Karate chop.
Dude, I just hear this guy behind me go, good shooting skills, after I miss somebody three times and I pop him in the head. It's so stupid. Hey, Nick.
Don't do it.
The whip is out there, over on that guy that I shot.
Oh, I didn't know you killed him.
Yeah.
2 inches hard to left the game.
Same.
This is Kobe, huh?
I think the best part about this is that the revolver has 5 shots.
What's the point of even zooming in?
I don't know. So I holstered
okay, yeah, it.
It does not make the gun more accurate. Oh shit, I just saw somebody else wearing that same hat and I thought it was you all the way across the map.
So I holstered my whip. I can get this out of here, by the way. I holstered my whip and then it just kind of went away forever. So.
Dude, what the fuck? Did you hear that guy?
Y'all wanna play some Bloodborne?
Yo, this game is so fun, bro. Walks outside and I pop him in the head.
Alright, boys, here you go. Invites.
What the fuck was that?
What is this?
It's Bloodborne, don't you know?
Bloodborne?
I leveled up apparently at DC my crate. I don't think you get a crate inside the games. So. I love the doll.
He put the outfit on.
Oh, that's the hunter outfit, I guess. Where's the doll at? I thought that was supposed to be the doll.
I'm in the
Oh, that's actually kind of cool.
Yeah. You know my least favorite Souls game?
The doll might be up inside the house where she is in the fake hunter's dream.
Give it a cheer, boys. Give it a cheer. There you go. Open the door.
Favorite too.
Oh, they're missing an area over here. I can customize my inklings, whatever they're called. The weird.
Did you say inklings?
What are they called?
Well,
the
we can go to the like upper the... cathedral ward, hunter's workshop,
oh, you're
and
right.
the Brenworth.
All right, I'll let you guys.
Are we going to Bergenworth?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, we gotta fight the Amigdala.
Yo!
You say avocado?
I forget. There's Amigdala, something like that. Amidala? Papufano joined the game? What are you doing here?
Wait, in the fight then?
I think so. I hear the. Neither can I. Howdy shop, dude. Eric, come over here and walk into the circle. See the peace symbol down there? You can't move either.
Oh, wait, it's moving. Oh, he's picking us up?
He's picking you guys up.
Excuse me, sir, can you please wait one moment?
Uh-oh. No clap.
We just clapped? We got clapped! Where am I? I'm
well,
underneath
I think
the map.
That's the, okay. We did the fight. Good job,
I'm
boys.
Under the map, dude. Oh, I'm falling infinite. Okay, there we go.
There's right chunks there. Over here. Do you see the meat chunks from where you just got clapped?
Is that us? Can I eat it?
You can throw it. Ew, look at that butt hand.
Alright, I don't think this is what we want to play here, to be fair. Let's see here. Oh, I got something else going. I went to the wrong area. I went to the rec room.
Or the smooth room. Animation, but only allows one player. See that?
Oh, yeah, dude.
I picked up the peace sign. Is that what I was supposed to do? Welcome.
What if we do some plastic parkour?
Sure.
You're not in here with us, Nick.
Yeah, I hit
it. Can you invite us still?
I'm gonna
Are we still partied
you.
Up?
Here,
Enjoy the audio.
What's up with, like, lo-fi hip-hop sound going on right now? Alright, did you get that, Aaron?
I did.
Alright, Jeffrey. There we go. And then hit go to.
Wait. I need another one.
Okay, well, that's me. Because if you mess
I don't know
up,
what
I
hit.
Can't.
Room is full.
Alright, let me go back to my dorm room then. I'll do it like that.
And if I get the invite, I'll just pull you with me because technically you're in my squad.
Well, I'm going to go to my dorm room, so I'll just do that. So, here you go. Aaron.
Yeah, this fucking music.
And Jeffrey.
That's good.
There you go.
This is absolutely horrendous.
Paul Bufano. Jeffrey, I subbed to you.
Ooh.
Sub to Aaron as
oh,
well.
Oh, that's my item? I got gloves?
What did I just get?
Look at my gloves!
Look at what I got, dude.
Yo! Put that shit on now! Oh,
boys!
What? What'd you get?
Pizza! Pizza!
You gotta hide it from Jeffrey, though, dude. You gonna eat it all.
Look at the grease! It's just greasy as fuck.
Alright, I just drank all that water. Now it's gonna... Pizza time!
Could you imagine eating a pizza in 4 bites, and your mouth is wide enough to go across the entire back end?
Hey, Nick. You wanna do something crazy?
Don't do it.
Oh, no!
Back in the trash can.
Here.
Alright, I'm gonna queue us up.
Nick, did you party up? Are we partying?
Oh, I don't know. Hold on. Yeah, I'll party up. I do know how to do it
How
now,
strong
so
do you have to be to throw a dart into a brick wall.
Are we partied up, Aaron? I don't know if we are or not.
Yeah, no, he fist.
Party up with you guys.
Okay, okay.
Did I?
Yeah.
I mean, wait. I can do it again.
It's in your face! Look at him! Look at him!
Let me just...
He had the dart in his nose! You missed!
Where'd it go?
It's a not important thing.
Your,
It went through your eyeballs.
It's in the back of
Jeff's head.
Here, look at yourself, Aaron. Look at where it's at.
Alright, boys. There's an invite for you.
Naruto? Why do they have swords? I'm dead!
Wait, no.
Yo. We're so fast. I don't have a sword.
There you fell off the map! I fell off the map.
Is this all we're doing? Is just fighting up here, or are we going down there?
No, you jump down, jump down. Papufano. Your sword is so big, Jeffrey.
Dude, do you hear the music? It sounds like it was recorded on somebody's cell phone.
I can't hear anything. Probably for the best.
Here I am with my ninja clan. Ninja clan, here we stand. Oh, I'm on the forest green team. Are we all?
I have no idea.
I think I'm yellow team. Whatever the fuck that means.
See the mountain top up there? Like the, Stonehenge?
Bro. Those are the Hokage. I mean,
that's what it looks like. That's what the... I mean, there should be seven heads up there, to be fair.
This isn't updated, bro. This isn't in the Naruto universe. This is in the Naruto universe. All have
there should at least be six there.
There's so many people up here. What the fuck? I'm just swinging on people. I don't care.
I don't watch Boruto. I didn't watch Naruto, to be fair, but...
Holy shit.
So,
holy shit! Did you hear that up there?
Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
Somebody's moaning. What the fuck is going on?
So, I think we have somebody else in our party now, because I wanted to go swing at them, but they had the fist menu out, so I just, accepted their party invite.
Yo, what the fuck just happened?
I don't watch Boruto, but I don't know if actually Naruto and Kakashi's heads are on the fucking, the mountain.
yeah, I don't know.
It's kind of trash, by the way. This is worse
you
than Red
Dead. You can climb walls, by the way, just so you know.
Can you? He's right. This is worse than Red Dead, though, if you ask me.
Who's up here with me?
Where are you?
What? Hold on.
Guys, come under the bridge.
Under the bridge?
Yeah. You see this dude?
I do see him. Can we count, can we climb Stonehenge?
Sure.
Let's do it, dude.
Dude!
Cannot
wait,
climb while dual
I'm
wielding,
on top right now.
But I'm doing
it.
Oh,
you're on top of Stonehenge right now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
What?
There's outfits up here, but only one person can equip it at a time.
Dude!
Yo!
What happened?
Hello! Can anyone hear me? I have a microphone.
You should make fun of the guy, why don't you?
Dude, he sounds like he's got downs! That's how you
Booty
know he likes
banger
Naruto.
Left the game.
Where are you guys coming up?
From the heads themselves, dude.
I am up.
I'm here.
Don't kill me, but I'm right behind you, Jeff.
Oh no.
Yo!
I throw down my weapon.
It's me, Madara.
Jeffrey, I require you to do the same. Oh, I picked up my weapon. He picked up my weapon. Do it. Kick me off the edge.
This guy just said that Boruto is the best anime. Am I right, guys?
Boruto's not even the best shonen.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Alright, that's enough of that. You ask me?
I'm gonna leap as far as I can.
Alright, party. There you go.
Jeff, did you hear that guy?
Oh my god. That one?
Did you get the invite?
By the fucking ramen shop. No, I jumped off the mountain and I landed by the ramen shop. And this guy's just like, shut the fuck up.
Yo.
Are we gonna survive a plane crash?
Oh my god.
Aaron, are you doing anything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, dude, make sure.
Nick, if you had VoIP on, you'd be losing your mind.
I'll
that whole
on,
crowd of people are all screaming.
He also would have been banned like 3 times
okay,
over.
Okay, then I won't. Bufano.
Actually, only in that main lobby were people being like racist.
So. 7-year-olds who don't know how to actually change. I want this hot dog suit.
Yo, are you listening to this? Yo, you're ugly as hell. You're ugly as hell.
Aaron, what is this?
Epic toys missing.
What is that?
We need to go find them.
Big chunkets. Aaron.
Whoa! Whoa, you can't be using that F word in here, boy.
How did we survive this plane crash? I love the pizza. Do you see this?
Aaron, I'm scared. I'm scared.
Wait, what is this?
I know.
Yo!
The pizza and the stink lights come with it.
Oh, let's do hard mode, boys. Come on. To your right. Jeffrey's right, yeah.
What is this guy?
I'm so glad like we're out of there, Nick. You don't
There's
understand
a villager.
How bad
boys,
this is.
Wait, come here, Jeff.
No. I'm starting with Nick.
Come on,
are we partying
now?
Wait, you don't have a
wait,
crown.
Where are you guys?
Yeah. Or a crown. I said crayon.
I got it.
Did you go to easy playing?
No, hard. Bumpy.
Okay, I'm coming. Whoa! No, get out of here.
Bump me.
What?
Yo, we got the Minecraft.
Said the N-word.
Damn.
Aaron, can you bump
the
me?
Black the guy that's been screaming in there the whole time. He called somebody a fucking N-word.
I think it might be broken, dude. It might be broken.
Alright, let's
like
do easy voice. Mode then.
Okay.
You like what I have in my hand right here?
You have the villager. Villager.
Dude, walking up here and just hear the screams progressively get louder.
VIP. Low.
Are we doing easy?
Chill.
Medium?
We can do medium. Or easy. Whatever we can do.
Is there a medium?
Easy plane? I meant easy plane.
There's a hard over here.
Yeah, well, but there's no plane right attached here. To it. Let's just do easy plane.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Maybe we have to do easy to unlock hard? I don't know.
Maybe.
That'd be some wild coding in a game like this.
I love the triple.
There's so many people in here.
Over here.
It's leaving!
I found it! I found it! Get in the bathroom! Guys, it's leaving!
No.
Get on the plane!
I'm on top.
I couldn't get on, dude.
You can climb it, Nick.
I'm coming.
The same way we were climbing in the last game, you could just jump on it.
The missing guy's inside of the bathroom on the easy plane.
How do we get in, Aaron?
Are you guys on
yeah,
the side? The door's still open.
Door's stuck.
Hey, how you guys doing?
I don't think I'm naked, dude.
Oh, it's turning.
I overshot it. Okay, I think
I
fell off the
ready
train.
To take off.
Yeah, we can't do anything.
You want me to jump off too?
Yeah, jump off. We'll do the other train.
I don't want to experience it without you guys. Oh god, these fucking people again.
We all jump?
This guy's just saying shit like you love picking
yeah,
cotton, don't
medium?
You?
Medium's
it's so
here.
Bad.
Yeah, we'll go to medium, that's fine. What's this? Oh, this is the VIP plane. We can't go to the VIP area.
Yeah, that's the only one that's landed right now.
Hmm.
Oh, there it goes! Did you see it zoom?
Lo-fi chill music.
Does it work? Try.
Jesus Christ, these people are so loud. Oop! It looks like a plane was about to land. I think the hard plane is the F-16. Like the fucking jet that's flying around.
Yeah. Hey, what's guys. That space rocket over there doing?
I don't know, but I want to get in it. Is that plane coming back to land?
I don't know.
What the fuck is that? Look at it!
It's gonna crash. Get away from the windows.
Bro, what is happening?
What is it doing?
Yo, he said
oh
it
my
again.
God!
Oh, they're not windows, boys. They just fall right out.
This is interesting.
Nick, did you turn your VoIP on or no?
No, it's off.
No, keep it off.
It's for the best.
Okay. Hey, Jeffrey, you see this window over here?
What?
Did you see this window over here?
He just said it again. I can't believe. Yo, what?
They're not windows, dude. They're just open.
Ooh, plane just spawned.
I thought it was. Ooh, let's go.
Hard plane. Among Us, join the game. Get out of here.
Just get on the plane before anybody presses the button.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
A body blocking.
Big Chungus XXX1.
I'll do the Big Chungus.
I'm gonna get right here.
Can we get in the seat? Or. Can I help you? You wanna.
Dude, she's saying, come on, Grandpa, get some. It's
oh,
Sarah.
No, okay. Oh, no.
She's being horny for you.
I didn't know, dude.
She's horny for the Colonel.
I didn't hear you. Go away.
No.
Go away.
Dude, she knows you want some.
I didn't know I had VoIP on.
Yo, this Grandpa definitely fucking wants some. For real.
No. I didn't mean it.
Nick, just put the thumbs down.
How do you do that? Emote?
Yeah, it's one of your emotes.
Oh shit, we're taking off.
I'm in the bathroom, boys. It's the safest place.
I'm stuck in the chairs, dude.
I don't know what we're supposed to be doing.
Oh, surviving plane crash. We're tipping.
Now she's trying to touch my soft, supple skin.
Oh, Aaron, help!
Why did I want?
What is happening to me? That's not a good sign. Is Aaron dead?
I clipped out of the plane, dude.
They fell out the window. They're falling out the window, dude. She's gone.
It's just me, you, and the crazy one.
No, dude. Get away! Oh jeez.
Oh my
she's
god!
She's just not sick!
Dude, she's still talking!
Jeffrey, you can grab onto the chairs.
We got this, man. Look down, hard plane ain't nothing.
Way. Do not look what? Down.
What? Yo! What is that? Is it crashed? Are we supposed to fly it?
What the fuck? Hold on.
I don't know, dude. I can see up.
Wait, we're going to
a bridge.
More blue.
I know. Are you walking on it?
Now I am.
I can see out the window. Oh. We're going to like, what? You good?
Yeah, I like fell down a little bit.
I would just hold on to the chair. It's pretty good. So, I mean, I think we're gonna survive the plane crash.
Huh? Nick! What has happened?
I'm dead.
Where are you?
Blue is dead. Yep.
Blue is dead?
Blue is dead.
Oh, are we, like, drowning?
I think so.
Yep, blue is dead. Okay.
Alright, do you wanna give another go, or just get switch games?
I'm in the rocket ship, boys. Hold on. I think we can survive this.
Was that the other hard mode? The rocket ship?
Yep.
Gotcha. Yeah, Jeffrey?
Do you see that person up there?
I do see that person up there.
This is an actual window right here.
Yeah, I think they all are, but that one. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh my god.
Boys, are you still in the lobby?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can you look
Oh, the easy plane's up.
Can you just look up above where the instant ramen is? Above the glizzy suits?
What glizzy suit?
Okay. Yeah, that's where you come from when you survive then, I guess?
Yeah.
I'm getting on the plane.
Easy. Yeah.
They already hit the button.
Okay, no, I'm getting on. Jeffrey, this is for you. Come over here. I don't want you to have it.